And I said last week, if they don't start pulling a new war or false flag, Obama will be toast in 1 month. Then I discovered that a member of my family who's an Army officer is being sent to Kuwait and was very tight-lipped. And then I made some other calls and confirmed it's a green light attack. Israeli strike on Iran. Repeat, within 2 weeks, T-minus 2 weeks, it could happen tomorrow, it could happen next week. But the main forces and logistics forces for a U.S.-backed strike of the Israelis is building up in Kuwait and surrounding areas right now. This is an absolute mega alert. I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, it could not be any more hardcore. Then my phone rings 10 times in a row until I jumped off the treadmill this morning and went over and got it. Dr. Steve Pachinik. And, you know, he basically, we know he's establishment. He's run overthrows of major governments. And we know he represents an element of the Pentagon. And he said, you know, the Pentagon knows there's going to be a strike. The bunker busters have been delivered to Israel. We don't want this. That's why Schaefer's gone public. And he basically put his cards on the table as if any of us needed him to. And just said, you know, well, he's coming on later. We'll see what he says. The point is, he's been talking to a lot of people in current government intelligence and the Pentagon, and he said it's on. The government, again, I would add, could stage terror attacks now and blame it on Iran. It is on. It is on. It is on. They could go with a new war, stage terror attacks, mass arrest, internet kill switches. They are testing the waters right now to completely drop the hammer on us. This is a mega red alert, ladies and gentlemen. Again, Mike Adams was going to be here today with like four guests on a host of key issues and doing the nightly news tonight. I was going to be back tomorrow live. Via Skype, spending some time with my family, and Aaron Dykes doing the nightly news. But quite frankly, now I made... Well,